Good morning, everybody. Today I am going to share how to calibrate cybernetics. So first of all, we need to go to the iris icon on the desktop. So we need to double click this. The moment we double click, it will open up this option, and the moment we click on calibrate, the sensor will automatically calibrate the projection area. So now you see your board is calibrated. So we can check this by touch. So we could check the projection area by touching the desktop icon, and we could play a video. Thank you for watching this video. For any clarification, kindly revert back.